You're close to the drilling.
Yeah.
Chamber, it's all the way up from now on. You can expect heavy resistance.
They can expect my boot up their ass.
I watched some news feed my friend sent over from home. Of course, the stream had to be well hidden and heavily encrypted, as UE sensors will sugarcoat everything that happens on Earth. It's not a pretty sight. The Arab League is threatening to torch the last drop of oil on the whole planet. And again, our good socialist UE state responded with the whole explore every option for the good of mankind rhetoric. Asshole. We are up to our knees in shit. Global markets collapsing one by one, poverty spreading rampant. The only thing that they can think about is how to wind each other up like kids in preschool. We need Prometheum. And fast.
Double kill.
Nice. to have Big Shane to let it go. But if we can't talk sense into these mothers, we sure as hell won't let them have the goods. Big Shane to let it go. But if we can't talk sense into these mothers, we sure as hell won't let them have the goods.
3 brass arrived today, which means a whole bunch of army ships and a Colonel Peyton put in charge of the negotiations. It's been 3 months since we started to integrate Boris Tech into our own. We now have a fully functional mine and refinery, which processes NX-01 into its fullest, most atomically dense state. We're gonna take the Boris up on their offer then, I guess. Peyton wants the senior facility staff to attend a meeting at 1600 hours to discuss orders from Earth. I wonder what they'll cook up this time.
Tell you what, I'm gonna hit these keys at random.
Aww, and now you trigger the defense mechanism.
I missed the time. This time didn't run, and it did.
Heads up, turrets.
security lockdown. There's nothing to hack.
Thank you.
through the blast doors. That's a level zero protocol. I won't be able to override.